Well, the newly built water vault at McKinley Park is already full from all this rain. The city has combined sewer system and And during big storms, wastewater or stormwater can overflow into the street. The 6-million-gallon vault built under McKinley Park is supposed to help prevent that. It was built for a 10-year storm event, but city leaders said this storm was more like a 200-year storm event. And the storm